has a commitment to kick it tonight, and it shows. Big leg kick lands.
All right, he engages in a single collar tie here. Oh, nice combination of kicks once again. Oh, nice connection by him there with the right hand.
The right hand is the dominant hand, and you can see how well he throws it. Ooh, head kick lands, is hurt.
Oh, man, how is he standing? Brutal knee to the body. The octagon, not a great place to be when you're looking for a rest or a stool. His stamina has been a huge issue tonight.
It's abandoned him, but he did it. He tried. He fought as hard as he could for as long as he could. Now it's about survival. Right hand punch to the clinch.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Great punch.
Trying to kick the leg out.
Big head kick.
Taken down by the... Oh, he is up, but man, is he hurt. A finish could come here at any time. Huge strike lands there. Somehow, his opponent stayed upright.
I mean, he's still on his feet, but he's not up by much.
Ground and pass strikes here, DC. This could be the beginning of the end.
I mean, you gotta be very careful. Take the big ground and pound strike.
Unbelievable!
That is nasty! What a performance!
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So, a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
Now we go inside the octagon.